Good afternoon. Welcome to another Wednesday ride back down Flashback Boulevard. Here in the Gospel Quartet Paradise, we open our musical archives once a week just for you. And we dust off some of the classics that old farts like me grew up listening to. So put on your roller skates and let's take a cruise around the Quartet Oldies neighborhood. Mr. Engineer, hit track number 6. All aboard!
I'm gonna stay under the blood. I'm going to stay under the blood. I'm going to stay under the blood. And the world. stay under the blood. I'm talking about the blood of Jesus now. I'm going to stay under the blood. Going to stay under the blood. Sufficient tonight. Can I get a witness? I remember reading in my Bible when they take Jesus and nail him to the cross. One of the soldiers were mean enough to go back, Mom, and pierce Jesus in the side. The Bible said blood and water ran down the streets of Jerusalem. A long time, I wanted to know what the water was for. I knew the blood, it was flowing. Yes. Can I get a witness tonight? The blood, it was for baptism and redemption too. Can I get a witness? Somebody, you know what I'm talking about. But you know what that water was for. All of the prophets have been dead a long time. They had never been baptized. And that water ran down the streets of Jerusalem. It baptized Moses. It baptized Daniel. It baptized David. Can I get a witness here tonight? But the main part about it, I said the main part about it, y'all. I said the main part about it, y'all. When one drop of Jesus' blood hit that ground, y'all know what it done? It caused an earthquake. The dead have been dead a long time. Got up out of the grave and began to walk the streets of Jerusalem. Can I get a witness tonight? Somebody said, surely, 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 surely. I know some of y'all may want to know what I'm talking about. Some of y'all may want to know what I'm talking about. Let me just take my time and tell you. Sufficient tonight. Can I get a witness? That's it, Mama. The reason I know that his blood is so great tonight. How many of y'all remember reading when God told Moses to go down there to Egypt? Tell Pharaoh to let my people go. He told Moses, said, now if Pharaoh don't hearken to your words, I'm gonna kill all the firstborn. But what you do, you go back and tell the children of Israel, tell the children of Israel to kill an animal and put the blood up over that door. And when death angel come by, can I get a witness? When death angel come by, when death angel come by, it'll fly over. Can I get a witness of that night? Now listen, if it'll do it for an animal, what are you thinking to do for Jesus? Can I get a witness? When the demon spirits come upon you, if I got a witness here tonight, I want you to raise your hand. When the demon forces come upon you, you plead the blood of Jesus. Say the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus.
Now, he's gonna bomb the day. Tell him what he did, girl.
You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise on Soul Prosper Radio with your host, Elder Lee Williams, where we play the finest in Gospel Quartet flashbacks.
Real share.
a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I don't know about you. I don't know about you, but sometime in my home, trouble arrives. Seem like when things are going right, all I know for I know it's something else, and I'm broken loose on the other side. But there's a place that prepared for me. When I get there, won't have to worry about that no more. What I'm trying to tell you out there, it won't be no trouble. It won't be no trouble. Can I get away? Said it again. It won't be.
There won't be.
Oh, oh. I feel good, y'all. Thank you, Jesus. And you know, sometimes my mind run across my daddy when he laid in the hospital trying to fool us like he wasn't hurting. Sometimes we would beg him, and my sister said, "Daddy, just eat a little something for it." Daddy said, "I can't do it." He said, "When I smell food, it make me sick. But I'm getting ready to go to a place, hallelujah. I'm getting ready, hallelujah. I'm getting ready to go to a place where I won't be sick no more." Can I get a witness in here tonight? Can I get a witness in here? Can I get a witness that won't be no sick?
sometime. My burdens get heavy. I know it get heavy. I can't hardly bear, but this is what I do. I just
say
to myself, you don't have to
worry.
The Lord will
make a way.
Yes, He will.
Somehow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, He will.
He will.
Lord, sometimes.
Say to myself,
you don't have to
worry.
The Lord will
make a way.
Yes, He will.
Somehow.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes, He will.
He will.
You may not have a mother. Have a father. Somebody don't have a sister. Somebody don't have a brother. But you know what you can do? All you gotta do is just say to yourself,
to myself,
don't worry.
The Lord will make a way.
Did you know that you can hear broadcasts that you may have missed, or shows that you'd like to hear again? All you have to do is mosey on over to YouTube, where you can find many of our oldies broadcasts archived. We also have our new music broadcast featured there as well. All you have to do is go to YouTube and type in the Gospel Quartet Paradise. Enjoy. And to submit requests or comment on the show, just email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Stay blessed and not stressed.
Hallelujah! So I want you to join with me in giving thanks for these young men out of Baltimore who are committed, dedicated, and sold out for the Lord. Let's give thanks for them. Let's show up the praise and welcome Baltimore's singing disciples. Make them feel good. Make them feel good. Make them feel good. Hallelujah.
Say it again, y'all.
You can't turn me around.
wayside. I lost all of my faith, and it caused me to backslide. I suffered so long, I cried, take me, Lord, back in your love. And right now, I'm gonna make you mine.
is all right tonight.
All the Holy Ghost is already here.
Oh, the last time.
The last time.
I saw my mother.
I saw my mother.
She was on.
She was on
her dying bed.
Her dying bed.
She said, my son. She said these words. She said, may God, may God
be with you. That's what she said.
She said, one day I know. She said, I know we'll meet again. She said, may God. I walk
closer,
on to the bedside
of my mother,
as the tears fell from my eyes, she said, my son. As the choir,
sing,
oh, hallelujah,
hallelujah.
I was singing for my heart and soul. You know I thought I was dreaming, but now I know,
I'm gonna look through the hill which come my head.
said again, listen, as we travel through this old wicked land, oh, we're gonna need someone to hold our hand. But if we just give our burdens to the Lord, I know He'll hear us when we call. And just look
to the hills, come my help.
All of my help now,
my help,
yeah,
come from the Lord.
I said, oh, 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 oh,
my help,
yeah,
come from the Lord.
You see, I try to live my life by
my
myself. I try to do it all on my own.
My help,
I make shipwreck out of my life. And things got so rough.
My help,
good Lord,
I
had to get down on my knees and call on Jesus. Yeah. And after I call on the Lord.
Listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. We hope that you've been uplifted by the music that you heard this week. We ask that you tell someone to tune in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. If you wish to contact us, email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Your input is welcome. Until next time, stay blessed and not stressed.